Sorry about that. I found out that I can only record roughly about 45 minutes or so, and then the video quality starts to go down. So we're just going to continue right where I paused it from the last video. Sorry about that, guys. I'm still trying to figure out my recording equipment and its capabilities.
Get off your ass, dog.
Oh, shit.
God damn it, they're coming over!
Come on! They're getting through! Keep going, this way, through the truck!
Move, Ellie, move!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Not to see so much as a truck.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you.
All the supplies.
Kelly, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Nice.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
So what kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? The little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
Oh, you know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
We have the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infection. But we're gonna need a gun.
Inside.
Oh, I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. No, you didn't answer my question about Tess. You know, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Shit. Lock and load. Again, you neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means?
taking all the supplies from the warehouse and plug into the east fence again. Then it'll take
Bill?
Joel, this way. And up we go.
I need my break.
Ain't the hell of a place to hold up, isn't it?
Shit.
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, and the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Hey, got the shotgun.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. And you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
what I needed. Need a lot of that shit.
Here we go.
Fuck it.
That should help us out.
Nice.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Alright. Time to sack up. That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
Alright, I'm not touching anything. Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it. Keep quiet.
Thank you. sealed up. I got a key for that gate.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Fuck.
Hurry!
I'm big mad. I can't fight these things. Alright. Didn't want to use the big boy.
You kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Fuck, I'm a little bit lost. Figure keep going this way, but it's blocked. So then, keep going that way.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Let's get up on the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Definitely gotta check for supplies after all that fighting. Hey, man, I'm trying to restock.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Shit.
Over here! No! No!
Get back!
I don't know how the fuck to do stealth. I will always fuck that shit up.
Ellie, run! Run!
Shit! Shit!
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid.
Keep him busy.
We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Come on, Bill!
do.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall last. Come on. They've broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get this.
I'm a guest.
All right, we've reached our 40-minute mark. Usually we do these things for an hour, but I'm still trying to figure out my recording equipment. Sometime after around 40 minutes, it's probably like 45 minutes or so, the quality drops. I'm still going to have to mess with the settings, but we're definitely going to, I don't want to make any promises, but I definitely feel like I want to finish this game. So there'll definitely be more episodes of this for sure. Sorry about the last recording of this. I just hurried up and looked over. But anyways, always feel free, like, subscribe, share, tell your friends, put it on Facebook, all that cool stuff. All that helps me. I like to see more subscribers. Thank you for all the new subscribers that have recently joined. Also, thank you for all the quote-unquote old subscribers. You guys have been there since day one. I really appreciate it. But that'll be it for now, so that way our quality doesn't drop. I'm trying to keep my videos at 1080p, 60 frames a second. So that'll be it. As always, this is Leon, and I'm signing out.